Pakistan has become a geography synonymous with terror. The quest for a land of pure has actually produced the land of pure terror. Pakistan is now Terroristan, with a flourishing industry producing and exporting global terrorism. Its current state can be gauged from the fact that Hafiz Mohammed Saeed, a leader of the United Nations designated terrorist organization, Lashkar-e-Taiba, is now sought to be legitimized as a leader of a political party. This is a country whose counterterrorism policy is to mainstream and upstream terrorists by either providing safe havens to global terror leaders in its military towns or protecting them with political careers.
EM herself, in her speech, she did come down heavily on terror groups operating with support system by other countries. It is basically a very strong signal to Pakistan to stop using terrorism as an instrument of their state policy, stop giving sanctuaries to known terrorist outfits that are recognized by the United Nations. And she also called for disruption of terrorist networks and terrorist financing.